this video, I'm going to simulate what happens if you type in the wrong home network password. So I'm just going to choose the network that I'm connecting to, and I'm going to type in a wrong password. The app will go and try to log into the GE Cloud. On your refrigerator, you will see that the refrigerator itself is trying to connect, as it will show connecting. It will attempt to connect to your router. As it fails, you will see a connection failed on your screen. Go ahead and keep this screen up on your refrigerator until you see something on the app. As I said, the app at this point is already logged in the GE Cloud and is waiting for the refrigerator to join. Since it did not connect to your router, it will not join, so we will see a failure screen here in a second. And again, this takes also a couple of minutes because we do retries to try to discover this appliance several times. Now the app realizes that there has been a failure. It did not discover the refrigerator in the GE Cloud, so you are presented with two options. You can either choose connection failed, or you can choose Wi-Fi connected. And it says, what do you see on your refrigerator display? Go ahead and look at your refrigerator display, and it says connection failed. So I'm going to go ahead and choose that option in this case. And it transitions to a connection failed screen. It kind of explains that I may have typed in the wrong password and I should go ahead and retry commissioning. The other option, if you get to this failure screen, is that your Wi-Fi module actually did connect to your home network and you do see this Wi-Fi symbol, Wi-Fi connected, on your LCD screen. But for whatever reason, it was not able to communicate with the app in the GE Cloud. So in that case, if you see the Wi-Fi connect on your refrigerator LCD, go ahead and click on this button right here. And it gives you a description of that there was a problem. It could have been a problem with the GE Cloud at that time. The app was not able to communicate with the Wi-Fi module. And it's asking you to relaunch the app. So just go ahead and click on Relaunch App, and it will try to reload all of the information. Here's where you would see your refrigerator widget and all the information if it discovers it again.